old French city lived a couple who lover who will marry. Where one of them were a secretary in company far from the city. The couple named Thomas and Patricia. Thomas is a clever writer, able to think critically, can even wear gun. While Patricia is a secretary, they meet on a day of the downtown cafe.
So, what are our plans for the future?
I think I have to finish my job first. We plan to marry in future.
Me too.
Suddenly, there was an explosion from the sky and our sun.
Oh, what is it?
I don't know. Maybe it's nuclear or who is wrecking.
I think I should go home now.
Okay.
That's what Thomas remembers. It was the last time they talked a week ago. Patricia cannot be contacted until now and is it not at home. Thomas is feeling uneasy about this. He will visit Patricia's workplace with her friend because it's hard to admit that Thomas is a man who doesn't know his way around.
Let's go.
Yep, let's go.
Are you sure this work?
I feel like that.
Wait, Thomas.
I think we should run now.
But...
Trust Patricia. World splash a little more.
But car engine cannot be lit.
Let's walk before someone sees us.
At the very large office, but it looked inhibited and the gate of his office was locked. They asked the office girl who was behind the office.
Hello, I am Thomas. I come to see my friends.
Oh, it's a day off. But there are some people inside. If you want to go through the back.
So, thank you.
Yeah.
We have a little office atmosphere and environment.
Hello! Is there someone here?
Suddenly, the door is locked.
Who's there? Come on!
I'm crazy!
The office and find some strange things. Ringing and blood spilled and messy goods everywhere. Until finally they are spirited, Jack is a chef in a restaurant. He's been a long time friend with Thomas, and when spirited, he was very scared.
Hey, there are people here? Patricia! Is that you?
Investigation find that an explosion a week ago that occurred in Strange City was a plane cult of cults. That cult led to Patricia's work area, which is very remote area of the city. The CIA agent will visit the place in the near future.
Alice, so what exactly caused the cloth to explode?
Oh my gosh, it's just an ordinary cloth, and it explodes because of friction.
We're leaving tomorrow?
No, we will leave next week, 3 hours first.
Oh, okay.
Then we will go there and research.
Thomas is still searching in the office and finds a bloated hammer on his desk. He picks up the hammer and sneaks through the middle office, suddenly meeting a woman.
Hey, do you know what's going on here? Oh no, I am a real lover.
Patricia appeared behind Thomas. Thomas, I miss you.
Me too.
I'm afraid. You should protect me.
What?
We gotta get out of here now. Let's go.
But Jack, I went here with Jack.
I think
he got afraid.
I think Jack is dead. Let's go.
But what? Jack?
Yes. Come on, fast. Yeah, we stood in front and Thomas followed her. Patricia suddenly disappeared.
I'm Zion and I've been you in my room.
Where are we now?
You are in the director room. I have to go now.
Wait. Sustain this flash.
I just found Patricia. She was scared.
Did he try to kill you?
Right. This is my girlfriend.
I almost got killed by him.
Look, pistol.
How wonderful this flash is. God. And... The bullet!
As they exited the door, they're surprised to see collection of zombies outside.
Oh my god! Hey Jay, can you bring down?
Event of the past week.
We are going to be there today. Something's wrong.
What? You say next week?
No, and don't tell anyone. Patricia was phoned by Thomas and Jack. Then Patricia told out about the virus that spread in the filing of Phobos, especially at his office. The virus is deliberately spread by a group of network that want a split between humans and spread the virus zombie.
Hey, who are you? Electrons.
Hey, old man. We want to die.
Jack, stop it!
Continue to shoot at the mother. Patricia finds out soon come Alice and Bruce, CIA agent. They made it out. Thomas and Jack saw the office guard they first saw when they got to the office. And it turns out that the mother is a first bearer of virus, where if someone has bitten the woman, she will become a zombie.
Hey, do you hold the key of this fence?
Yes, there's inside.
Thank you.